Fall into darkness. We can't allow her near our pure light now. Her presence would only cast a pall over it.
Yes, here we go. Go.
Hey, why doesn't that toy move?
I guess it hasn't figured it out.
Figured what out?
I can make it move for you.
Oh. Huh?
You're from the Dream! The first of the Xehanorts!
I'm so honored you remember me.
Oh no! He can move!
Way cool!
Look out!
One heart's shadows fill the emptiness of another. See how they bring him to life? Like heartless and nobodies, they fit together.
Enough! Why are you doing this?
There's a darkness we are missing and must reclaim. The way hearts connect in this world can provide us with a clue. So we made a copy of the world, and then pulled those hearts apart. Mm-hmm. I wonder how you'll handle the strain.
Wait! What does that mean?
Don't let me down.
Oh no!
Buddy! What is going on? Is this toy a friend or foe?
I think we've got our answer.
Yeah, if the Heartless know how to do it, there's no reason you can't.
Do what? Huh? Brilliant! I'm on it!
Talk about cabin fever. Thanks for the save.
You okay, Ham?
Yeah, aside from being locked in, the accommodations were fine.
Ah, what a tiny little house.
Huh? Whoa! Uh-huh. Who is...
What's wrong?
She's back! That's the doll that Big fed me!
Ham, take cover.
Copy that. One stay in the dread breakfast was enough for me.
Not another possessed toy.
Guys, look alive!